Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to move straight on with presentations, because we know you're dying to get outside to the minus degrees.
Yes.
Would you please welcome presenting first and fourth place from Queensland, our Chairman of Adjudicators, Martha Williams. Presenting second and fifth place from Victoria, Mr. Andrew Howlett. And presenting third and sixth place from Western Australia, Mr. Derek Gatley. The competitors in the professional and amateur events. We move back to item number 13, which was the professional and amateur with an adult or youth in the new vogue style. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, we're just getting something checked. We're going to move to item 14, which is the professional and amateur with the masters in the open nouveau. Item number 14. And winning on this occasion into first place, number 50, Stefano Oliveri. Giving off from New South Wales. Runners-up into second place, number 21, Brad Dawes and Christine Campbell from New South Wales. Into third place, on number 14, Daryl Davenport and Joan Zong from Western Australia. Into fourth place, number 10, Leighton Stevenson and Jennifer Jones from Victoria. Into fifth place, number 16, Paul Prattis and Iris Cole from New South Wales. And into sixth place, couple number 43, Peter Campbell and Patsy Tremaine from New South Wales. Congratulations to all those competitors. We move on to item 29, which was the professional and amateur with an adult or youth in the standard style. And into first place, couple number 56, Melana Deitch and Liam McDermott from New South Wales. Runners-up and into second place, number 53, Stephen Grinsberg and Annie Munger from New South Wales. Into third place, couple number 52, Michael Glickman and Aileen Pan from New South Wales. Into fourth place, couple number 15, Igor Kuznetsov and Anna Zhang from Victoria. Into fifth place, number 51, Cherie Holly and Jason Coleman from South Australia. Into sixth place, couple number 23, Brendan Mitson and Deborah Dickens from New South Wales. And in seventh place, couple number 19, Peter Campbell and Angela Wu from New South Wales. Yeah. Congratulations to all those competitors, and we move on to item number 40, which was the Professional and Masters Open Latin. In the first place, couple number 17, runners-up into second place, couple number 13, Neil Burns and Valentina Ward from New South Wales. Into third place, couple number 11, Mark Gadsden and the birthday girl, Sharon Densley from Victoria. In fourth place, number 10, Layton Stevenson and Jennifer Jones from Victoria. Congratulations, couples. We move on to item 41, which was the formation team. Would you please give a round of applause for the team and, of course, their coach, Darrell Davenport, the Western Australian formation team. If I could have a representative and or Mr. Darrell Davenport to come forward to receive your placing. Thank you. Why don't you all come out? We have enough prize for all of you, but you can share it. We do. Everyone gets a medal. And I've excess luggage going home now. Presenters can photobomb this if they want to. Thank you, everybody. Congratulations. Very well danced. We move to item 42, the Professional and Masters in the Open Standard. Hotly contested event, and congratulations on this occasion. Into first place, couple number 55, Stephen Grinsberg and Janice Fang from New South Wales. Runners up into second place, couple number 52, Michael Glickman and Aileen Pan from New South Wales. Into third place, couple number 15, Igor Kuznetsov and Anna Zane from Victoria. Into fourth place, couple number 14, Darrell Davenport and Joan Zong from Western Australia. Fifth place, couple number 12, Paul Middle and Sandra Hill from Victoria. And into sixth place, couple number 54, Matthew Potter and Vanessa Wen from New South Wales.
It's all from up. women.
Congratulations, couples. We move back to item 13 as the final presentation for the professional and amateur section. This is the professional and junior adult in the open new bow. And in the first place, couple number 47, Stefano Oliveri and Lee Sheng from New South Wales. Runners up in the second place, couple number 21, Brad Dawes and Christine Campbell from New South Wales. And in third place, couple number 19, Peter Campbell and Angela Wu from New South Wales. Competitors, and thank you to all the professionals who competed with their masters or adult competitors. We now move to the teacher or coach sections. We'll be presenting from first to third, and as I mentioned earlier, to the coaches or the teachers, you will be able to receive the full report on the placings and percentages for your competitors. For those who did not place in the top three, if you please see Rebecca Todd, and she will be able to give you those reports. We move back to the teacher or coach for the masters in the standard style. And this one's for the waltz. Into first place, number 57, Michael Glickman with Lee Shen from New South Wales. Second place, couple number 32, Darryl Davenport with Deborah Hegarty from Western Australia. And in third place, couple number 18, Cherie Isabel and Pedro Mastantonio from New South Wales.
New South Wales.
Thank you to the photographers. And I'll just ask the competitors, if you are having photos taken, if you can just move over to the side of the floor so we can continue with presentations. We move on to the teacher or coach with a youth or adult competitor in the standard style for the waltz. Into first place, for number 57, Michael Glickman and Lee Sheng from New South Wales. Runners up into second place, couple number 30, Matthew Coulson and Sarah Angeloni from Victoria. Into third place, couple number 20, Stefano Oliveri and Kaylee DeAngelis from New South Wales. Move on to our teacher and coach with a juvenile or junior in the standard style of the dance was the waltz. We had two competitors and winning on this occasion in the first place. Couple number 36, Paul Biddle and Ebony Falzon from Victoria. Runners up into second place, couple number 25, Matthew Nicholson and Savannah Mealy from New South Wales. Move on to the teacher and coach with the masters in the standard style, and the dance was the foxtrot. into first place, couple number 57, Michael Glickman and Lin Shen from New South Wales. Runners up into second place, couple number 42, Daryl Davenport and Cynthia Nimagana from Western Australia. And in third place, couple number 26, Paul Middle and Trish Abernathy from Victoria. Reminder to ensure your back numbers have been taken back to the numbers table to any competitors who are still yet to do so. We move on to our teacher or coach, and I'll just hold whilst these couples finish. Again, this is the teacher or coach with the youth or adult in the standard style of the dancers, the slow foxtrot, into first place. Couple number 57, Michael Glickman and Lee Shen from New South Wales. Runners up into second place, couple number 30, Matthew Coulson and Sarah Angeloni from Victoria. And into third place, number 20, Stefano Oliveri and Kylie De Angelis from New South Wales. Move on to the teacher or coach with a junior or juvenile in the standard style, and the dancer is the slow foxtrot. Two couples in first place, 36, Paul Biddle and Ebony Falzon from Victoria. Runners up into second place, couple number 25, Matthew Nicholson and Savannah Mealy from New South Wales. Next event is a teacher or coach in the masters in the standard style, and the dance is the quick step. And into first place, couple number 57, Michael Glickman and Lee Shen from New South Wales. And into second place, we have a tie. We have competitor 42, Daryl Davenport and Cynthia Limagana from Western Australia, and couple number 16, Paul Cronus and Iris Cohn from New South Wales, tying for second place. Congratulations. Teacher or coach with a youth or adult competitor in the standard style, and the dance was the quick step. Into first place, couple number 30, Matthew Coulson and Sarah Angeloni from Victoria. Into second place, couple number 57, Michael Glickman and Lee Shen from New South Wales. And into third place, couple number 20, Stefano Oliveri and Carly De Angelis from New South Wales. Move on to our teacher or coach with the junior or juvenile in the standard style. The dance was the quick step. We have two couples in this event. Into first place, number 36, Paul Biddle and Ebony Falzon from Victoria. And in second place, couple number 25, Matthew Nicholson and Savannah Mealy from New South Wales. Next event for presentation was a teacher or coach with a master's in the new vogue style, and the dance was the carousel. Into first place, couple number 19, Peter Campbell and Angela Wu from New South Wales. Runners up into second place, couple number 42, Darryl Davenport and Cynthia Nimagana from Western Australia. And into third place, couple number 48, Darryl Davenport again and Jenny Lee from Western Australia.
Jenny's needed for presentations. Jenny's needed for presentations.
We move on to the teacher or coach with an adult or a youth competitor in the new vogue style, and the dance was the carousel. We had two couples, and into first place, number 30, Matthew Coulson and Sarah Angeloni from Victoria. And runners up into second place, 47, Stefano Oliveri and Lee Shen from New South Wales. Next event for presentation is the teacher or coach with a master's in the new vogue style, the dance is La Bomba. Into first place, number 42, Darryl Davenport and Cynthia Nimagana from Western Australia. Runners up into second place, couple number 19, Peter Campbell and Angela Wu from New South Wales. And into third place, couple number 48, Darryl Davenport and Jenny Lee from Western Australia. Presentation was that teacher or coach with a youth or adult in the new vogue style, and the dance was the La Bomba. Two couples in this event into first place, number 30, Matthew Coulson and Sarah Angeloni from Victoria. Runners up into second place, number 47, Stefano Oliveri and Lee Shen from New South Wales. Presentation. Oh, wait, that's okay. Next event for presentation was a teacher or coach with a junior or juvenile in the new vogue style, and the dance was the La Bomba. We had one competitor in this event, couple number 25, Matthew Nicholson and Savannah Mealy from New South Wales. Congratulations. Next event for presentation, teacher or coach with the masters in the new vogue style, and the dance was the Swing Waltz. Into first place, couple number 38, Darryl Davenport and Rachel Brown from Western Australia. Second place, couple number 48, Darryl Davenport and Jenny Lee from Western Australia. Hang around, Dazer. Into third place, couple number 42, Daryl Davenport and Cynthia Limagana from Western Australia. Thank you, couples, teacher or coach with a youth or adult in the new vogue style. Dance was the swing waltz. First place, couple number 30, Matthew Coulson and Sarah Angeloni from Victoria. Second place, couple number 47, Stefano Oliveri and Lee Shen from New South Wales.
The white boy.
Teacher or coach with a junior or juvenile in the new vogue style, and the dance was a swing waltz. We had one couple in the first place, number 25, Matthew Nicholson and Savannah Mealy from New South Wales. Next event is a teacher or coach with a master's in the Latin American style, and the dance was the samba. Into first place, couple number 41, Lawrence Madovsky and Kate Arnott from New South Wales. Into second place, couple number 26, Paul Biddle and Trish Abernathy from Victoria. And into third place, couple number 46, Stefano Oliveri and Emma Analemke from New South Wales. Our teacher and coach were the youth or adult in the Latin style, and the dance was the samba. First place, couple number 41, Lawrence Madovsky and Kate Arnott from New South Wales. Runners up into second place, couple number 23, Brendan Mitson and Deborah Dickens from New South Wales. A teacher or coach with a junior or juvenile in the Latin style, the dance, samba. Two couples in winning on this occasion into first place. Couple number 25, Matthew Nicholson and Samara Mealy from New South Wales. Runners up into second place, couple number 36, Paul Biddle and Ebony Falzon from Victoria. Teacher or coach with a master's competitor in the Latin style, the dance was the cha-cha-cha. Into first place, couple number 41, Lawrence Goldowski and Kate Arnott from New South Wales. Runners up into second place, couple number 26, Paul Biddle and Trish Abernathy from Victoria. And third place, couple number 33, Milena Ditch and Lynn Fong from New South Wales. Five more events for presentations. We move on to our teacher or coach with a youth or adult in the Latin style, and the dance was the cha-cha-cha. Into first place, couple number 41, Lauren Swadowski and Kate Arnott. Runners up into second place, couple number 40, Brendan Mitson and Lee Shen from New South Wales. Teacher or coach with a junior or juvenile in the Latin style, the dance, cha-cha-cha. Two competitors are winning on this occasion. Into first place, couple number 25, Matthew Nicholson and Savannah Mealy from New South Wales. Runners up in 36, Paul Biddle and Ebony Balzon from Victoria. Teacher or coach in the Latin style with the master's competitor and the dance is the jive. Into first place, couple number 41, Lauren Swadowski and Kate Arnott from New South Wales. Runners up into second place, couple number 46, Stefano Oliveri and Anna Lemke from New South Wales. And in third place, couple number 37, Joshua Clark and Cynthia Lamagana from Western Australia. Teacher or coach with a youth or adult in the Latin American style and the dance is the jive. We had one competitor in this event, 41, Lawrence and Kate from New South Wales. And our final event for presentations is the teacher or coach of the junior or juvenile in the Latin American style. The dance was the jive. And into first place, couple number 25, Matthew Nicholson and Savannah Mealy from New South Wales. Runners up into second place, 36, Paul Biddle and Ebony Balzon from Victoria. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Would you please thank our presenters, Martha Williams, Andrew Howland, and Mr. Derek Gatley. Thank you very much for your support. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your participation in day one of the Danceport Australia National Championships. We look forward to seeing you here again tomorrow. Don't forget to return your back numbers if you haven't already. Doors open at 8 a.m. Event one commences at 9 a.m. sharp. We hope you have a great cold night here in Canberra and we look forward to seeing you again tomorrow. Good night.